The incident occurred after guards stopped a truck that tried to enter the base. Reports said the soldier managed to run inside the base and open fire. He killed two soldiers before he was shot dead.